Good evening. We're learning more tonight about the deadly shooting that killed Rockwell City Police Officer Jamie Buenting.
Buenting was shot and killed Friday while trying to arrest Corey Trott, who was wanted for beating his mother. Court documents say Trott shot Buenting in the chest with a single rifle shot just feet from Trott's house. Trott surrendered to police hours after the shooting.
Officers are now remembering Buenting for his passion for law enforcement and for training other officers.
If you ever came out to the shooting range here at Iowa's Law Enforcement Academy during a firearms class, you would most likely find Officer Jamie Buenting.
He was ready and willing to come out at a moment's notice.
The 12-year veteran police officer loved to train others in something that became one of his greatest passions.
It's the most important information we hope and pray nobody has to use.
But on September 13th, outside a standoff at this home, Buenting was caught in the line of fire when a single gunshot rang out.
My boss called me, and Director Sienowski, he called, and it's just tough.
You know, you hear about people dying around the country, but when it's somebody you know, it just hits a lot closer to home.
Buenting, who graduated from the State Law Enforcement Academy in 2001, dedicated his life to a career of service.
He was one of those individuals that really had a passion, I think, for law enforcement.
After finishing the basic academy in 2001, Buenting went on to the firearms instructor school so he could teach what he loved.
He knew how to motivate officers, I think, though, in just the way he handled them and his personality. Very easygoing, if you would. Just a nice, nice person.
Officers across the state will remember Buenting for his smile that never faded and his courage that up until the end never wavered.
The state of Iowa has lost a good officer.
Officer Buenting is survived by his wife and two small children.